What if I say there is a device on my motorcycle which lubricates the chain at a press of a button? And it further continues to lubricate the chain even when the motorcycle is in motion. Adding to all this, it is intelligent enough to know when to stop and start the lubrication process. Welcome everyone to the Dope Tech Review on the Scottoiler eSystem for chain lubrication. Now, Scottoiler is not new in this business. They have been researching and developing lubrication systems for more than 35 years. Till now, we got to know a bit about what the eSystem does, and installing it is as simple as installing a phone charger on a motorcycle. The connectors from the display unit goes to the battery. Here we have another set of wire which is long enough to cover the entire length of motorcycle, and it goes to the eSystem, which has a breather at one end while the another one pumps out lubricant through this non-return valve. Now coming to the lubricating oil, Scottoiler provides high temperature lubricating oil for countries like India, where the oil sticks to the chain without spraying and creating a mess on the rims. The lubricating nozzle lip sits just above the sprocket rim, and the oil is delivered to the chain with the help of centrifugal force. The capillary action spreads the oil evenly on the chain, so every link and roller on the chain gets lubricated. The display unit on the handlebar gives a lot of information, like the lubricating oil level, time interval for the oil drops, which can be adjusted. Then we have the ambient surrounding temperature on display, which is something I always wanted on my motorcycle. After using it for a month on the RTR 200, the eSystem was shifted on the Dominar 400 just to check how it works. The reservoir sat comfortably behind the frame of the rear footrest, and after some priming, the eSystem was all in action. The display is excellent in providing additional information, and the blue-black light is not disturbing to the riders. The eSystem has a motion sensor, so it turns on and off automatically, and it never over-lubricates the chain. Setting the drop rate in between 50 to 60 keeps the chain well lubricated, especially on a highway ride. Now speaking about any technical con, well, the system was really easy to install on the Dominar, but on the RTR 200, I had to remove the rear axle to fix the mount for the dripping nozzle. So even after continuous use and riding for more than 500 km, the reservoir still has more than 75% of the lubricating oil left, which makes the eSystem really efficient. So this was my experience with the Scottoiler eSystem. Do fill the comment sections with your views on this piece of engineering.